Assalamu alaikum, peeps. Shalom Hotel. Power to my people that scattered all of the four corners of this planet we call Earth. This is your boy Azakar, bringing you that heat straight out the kitchen. 400 degrees straight out that grease. And can you smell what Azakar is cooking? Do me a favor, y'all. Like this video, share, subscribe, hit that notification bell. You'll be notified every time I drop any type of content. Let's talk about it, everybody. Yo, my man KG. KG feeling a certain type of way. My man said he want his 40 acres in a mule. And I ain't mad at him. It is what it is on that. People love breaking promises. And you know, that just ain't the biz, you feel me? That is not the biz whatsoever. So let's get into it. I'm going to leave a link in the description box concerning this article. Let's get with it. Let's get with it. Let's get with it. Oh, man. Kevin Garnett dismissed talks of Wolves retiring his number. Says he won't forgive team owner. Oh, man. Kevin Garnett was recently selected and enshrined into the Basketball Hall of Fame. But he has not entertained the idea of Minnesota Timberwolves retiring his number 21, saying that he still hasn't forgot the team owner, Glenn Taylor, after acrimonious split in 2016. Glenn knows where I'm at. I'm not entertaining it, first of all. It's not genuine. Two, he's getting pressure from a lot of fans and I guess the community there. Garnett told The Athletic, Glenn and I had an understanding before former team president Flip Saunders passed away. They had an understanding and he said, for that, I won't forgive Glenn. I won't forgive him for that. I thought he was a straight up guy, you know what I'm saying? Businessman. And when Flip died, everything went with him. God damn. So he's saying when my man died, he just reneged on his word like a motherfucker. You feel me? Saunders brought back Garnett back to Minnesota in the trade in 2015. And the two talk about KG eventually becoming a minority owner. Oh, that's what it is. KG said he want to get a piece of the pie. He tired of being on TV and working all hard. He want to get that money easy while he sleep. You feel me? He's trying to get wealthy. But then Saunders suddenly died of lymphoma. And the Wolves were forced to move on with new leadership, Garnett told the AP in 2017. And that's when they believe the promises were broken. Listen, man, these players, they're not going to forget what they were told. You know what I mean? Nigga, my man, KG. Y'all see him. Y'all see him. He just wanted a piece of the pie, everybody. And I can't blame him. Hell, I want some, too. You feel me? But this is your boy, Azakar, man, leaving that heat out the kitchen. Do me a favor, like this video, share, subscribe, hit the notification bell. You'll be notified every time your boy drop any type of content. Peace and a bottle of hair grease.